Good evening, everyone. I'm Lisa Hughes.
You know, there's so much going on here right now.
The crash that killed John F. Kennedy Jr. We could see the flames coming out of the first of those two towers.
You feel a special responsibility with this office.
There is a buzz in the air here right now.
Lisa Hughes was right there.
I felt like I knew exactly what it was the moment it went off.
This was truly an exciting experience. You going to shave it if they win the whole thing?
Hell no.
This party has only just begun.